You're special and you're reckless. Mbe, you're my bestest friend. Yeah, she's my bestie. My love for you.
Hi my people, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl B. Sorry for the noise, as you can hear, I'm at the airport once more, and guess where we're at? As you can see, we're in the land of the pharaohs, the mummies. We're gonna see the mummies today, but I am in Egypt, guys. I am so excited. Now we're at the airport, we're just gonna take our transfer to the hotel, then after that I'm just gonna show you a good time. Okay, let's go. I don't know what the hell is going on, but it's just so crazy to see ancient history with your own eyes. Like, it's insane. And after that, we're going to the bazaar, and then we're gonna just go find some souvenirs. So I'm just gonna show you around the museum. Come on.
Jasmine, gardenia, lavender, musk, amber,
eucalyptus.
Eucalyptus. Open your sinus when you have cold.
Orange blossom.
We have all this pure stuff.
How can you explain this story? This is beautiful, though. Look what are these? So this is all Egyptian. Gorgeous.
Today is. It's the day we're going to the pyramids. Check my fit, guys. Like, I could fit you. Okay, I could fit you. I'll catch you there.
Guys, look, this was built before Christ. We are here, we made it.
See,
we're going to touch.
That pyramid starts from here. That stone starts from here.
Uh-huh.
Where?
No way. What?
Here.
That's insane.
So you're telling me
how to move that stone from down to here?
To up here. How did they do that? So strong. How do people do this? Insane.
What's mean Amurra?
What Amurra?
The god of the sun.
Oh.
The second king, he make these fingers. Make the face like a him, like a man, mm-hmm. and a hair like a woman, and
so
a body.
So it was just a rock?
Just a rock.
Okay.
Nothing else.
And then the sculpture?
Just he make with a hand.
Okay.
And that's people believe that's a god.
Okay.
That's why he make two planes in front of him, one in sunset and one in sunrise.
He said head is man, what else?
Head of man, head of
and
woman,
the hair
a body of a lion. Mean, very smart, like the second king,
uh-huh.
and also more, very strong. Like a lion,
mm-hmm.
and very beautiful like a woman.
Dinner! Yeah. The streets are still so busy. Going to get shawarma, because apparently Egyptian shawarma are really nice.
Let's go.
Traffic late at night. Like, are you going to find a spam up there?
Yeah, I'm happy. The party is late. I'm actually going to get this. I'm also going to get this.
So, we got a Fanta. It's green apple Fanta. I don't know this kind of Fanta from. It's gonna be my first time trying it. Okay, hello my people, welcome to day 3 of my vlog. We are in Siwa. We traveled overnight yesterday. Guys, the flies here are insane. Okay, this is like the desert sort of, my gosh, it's like a desert vibe. But there's a very, very famous salt lake here where you like get in and you float, and that's why we're here. We're in our hotel right now, and I have to say that what the hell did I get myself into? But thank God we're not staying like overnight. We just staying for the day. We just needed somewhere to put our bags while we do things, and then we can leave. For me, I'm if you want to run away with me, I know a galaxy and I could take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining just the way light. If you're feeling like you need a... The sunset is beautiful, guys. We are having dinner with the most beautiful view. It's like our last few hours in Siwa, and it's been like an amazing few hours. You just saw the Siwa oasis where we were floating in like salt water. It was crazy. Then we went to the Cleopatra bath, the Cleopatra, right? What am I saying? Bath. And then now it's just time to savor in Siwa's views and bounce. Hi my people, welcome to the resort tour. I am in Egypt, Hurghada to be exact, and we are staying at Sindbad Club. I just wanted to show you guys around so you can get a gist of what happens here and is it worth your money. Okay, this is the front entrance, which I'm going to take you into, but let's look at the outside first. First, we have an archery area over there and a tennis court where you can play your tennis with whoever you want. Come with me. We have a kiddie play area which you're gonna see just now. Shame. So you can come with the family. It's very family friendly. You can come with the family and let them play on this kiddie play area. Okay. As we move away from the kiddie play area, you get to see my favorite place, which are the slides. These are awesome. So you can never get. It's not only the three of them, there are other ones on the other side which are very, very, very fun. The people, now we're at the pool area. As you can see around, there are two main pools in this area and deck chairs for people to swim and chill. And come along with me so I can show you the restaurant. Okay, as you walk to the restaurant, there are two main restaurants. The first one is Mastaba, which you're going to see up close, and the second one is Chiso. Okay, Mastaba is used to like, you know, chill, take a coffee, smoke a cigarette if you want to. And the second one, come closer, is where we take our breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And yeah, you can choose whether you want this one or the other one, which I'm going to show you right now. Okay, now we are in Puza, which is more outside, more beachy, you know. So it's giving those beach vibes with beach umbrellas, and just opposite it, come, you can see the restaurant Botanica, which is one of the other restaurants that you can have your lunch, breakfast, dinner in. Okay, let's carry on with the tour. Follow me. All around the hotel, guys, there are these information boards which you can just read, because you can see the different activities they have daily, different themes, like which food are you gonna have, and for the kids, like movie time and all those things. So come check it out so you can see what happens. As you can see, it's day program, evening program, kids club, special events tonight, tomorrow. And one of the beach bars
This is so cool, guys. This is where they'll also sell all-inclusive drinks, alcohol, virgin, anything you want, guys, you can get it. Like as I said, I don't know whether I told you guys, all drinks and food are inclusive, okay? If you take the all-inclusive package. And they have like a wonderful private beach, which all guests are welcome to take if you have this wristband. As you walk on, guys, we have a spa and a gym when you walk out. Now we're in the reception area, or the main area. This is the reception, as you can see, where people check in and you can find out information about the hotel and activities. And as we walk by, you see our bar area, which is one of the five bars that are all inclusive. So you can have all your drinks and alcohol, guys. As you walk to the passage, there are a la carte restaurants, which I'm not gonna go to because it's too far, but I'm gonna show you guys. As we walk by, on my left, you can see all the rooms. They go all around, and our room is on the fifth floor. I have to say I'm a bit disappointed with our room because it's a bit small. I expected it to be so big because, I mean, look at this resort. But I guess like it goes with the grading of your rooms. If you choose the deluxe room, maybe you can have more space. And yeah, that is it for our resort tour. I hope you did enjoy. I know that I did not show you guys everything because this is big, guys. This is humongous. I think they do have volleyball. They have a submarine by the beach. There's a lot of things going on here. So if you want to check it out, go to bookings.com and type in Sinbad Club or Sinderbad. Bye. Going parasailing. Today's a new day. Yesterday, guys, was Liddy. Went to the clubbies. I'm gonna show you the clips right now. If you know me, you know I've been wanting to do this. Now I'm doing it. And we are going snorkeling with dolphins. Hopefully we will see them because there might be a chance they might not be there, but I'm so excited. We are in the Red Sea. We're gonna snorkel in the Red Sea, guys. So come along and have a fun day with me. Now we're going back to land in our
gold, and yeah, that was it.